to automatically turn on the screen when you double tap it in Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. First, you have to enable double tap to turn on screen gesture. To do so, swipe down the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find advanced features. Tap advanced features. Tap motion and gesture. And then tap the gray on offset next to double tap to turn on screen to enable this option. The switch turns blue when it's on. Now when you double tap your phone screen, the screen will be automatically turned on. As a note, you can use this feature as an alternative way to wake up your screen instead of using lift to wake up feature or by pressing the power key. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.